literally have one of these coming! What goes around comes around. Say hola to my spicy little friends, pendejo! This seems to be taking an eternity! You've gotta stop! This is wrong! All of it!
Why? Because Wayne told you so. Think for yourself, Hans. People are thirsting for a leader, and that leader is me.
Says who? It sounds to me like you'll just be ordering them around like animals. That's not leadership!
Stop being unreasonable, Max. You've lost. I don't want to hurt you to end this, but I will if you force me to.
When I spoke to you of universal peace, I thought surely you'd understand. But you've shown me that you're just like the rest. You make me sick.
Max, I'm not like the rest. I do want peace as well.
Then join me. It's not too late. With this power mask, we can finally achieve the universal dream of peace.
But at what cost, Max? You'll not enact peace. You're proposing slavery. How can you be satisfied with that?
If that is the price of saving lives, I am prepared to make that sacrifice. If I can endure but a few moments more, I can spread peace across the world.
Oh, Max. If that is truly your intent, then I have no choice but to destroy you.
Perhaps one day I will not have to kill for peace. Face it, you're outclassed!
How could you? Just in the nick of time.
Max.
Wayne defeated Maximilian Schneider, rescuing the world from brainwashing. Once the chaos caused by Maximilian abated, Wayne remained in the vicinity of the control tower.
Excuse me, Captain. The preparations for the ceremony at the Capitol are nearly complete. It would be a shame if the guest of honor was late.
Oh, all right.
It's been 2 weeks since the battle, and no sign of Maximilian. We have to admit that his body is lost in the depths of the lake.
You're right. I probably should have given up sooner. Apologize to the others for me, all right?
Months after Maximilian's rebellion was disbanded, Wayne, who had achieved the rank of Imperial Knight, was summoned by his colleague, Julia.
Of course, that means you'll have to travel to Ranzac without delay. It may become a long-term assignment, but I'm confident you'll do well.
Understood, Commander.
Addressing me as Commander is unnecessary. We're equals now. I prefer you call me Julia.
Oh, right.
I actually thought you were going to ask me on a date because you requested that I come in civilian clothes.
Should you say such things in mixed company? Pardon me.
Riviera Marius, reporting as requested.
Wayne is departing for an assignment in Ransack. I would like you to accompany him. You are to depart at once.
Of course.
What's this?
A gift. You know how to accept a gift, don't you? I've been summoned by the king. If you'll excuse me now.
I'm happy to see you again, Wayne.
I missed you. When I heard that Max had been stopped, but you accepted a new assignment right away, I was worried. I didn't know how to talk to you about...
Falling in love with me may have been the biggest mistake you've ever made.
Nah, it's the best thing that ever happened to me.
You should thank Julia. Were it not for her, we might not have been assigned to do this together.
Of course. Of course.
We should be going now.
Right.